This is the Marian University Coaches Show.
Good evening. 1 week behind us, and sure, it is a marathon, not a sprint. Good evening. Welcome to the Marian University Coaches Show. I'm Will Hampton. Say hi to your head coach, Mark Henninger. And sure, one game behind was not the outcome that you wanted. No. But a lot of teaching moments last Saturday night, right?
Well, there's no shortage of those. Yeah. I mean, and it was that first game, you know. I mean, there's no question. Hopefully we're chalking it up to that. But, you know, we just didn't do the things that you have to do to win a football game, you know, especially against a good opponent. We talked about that last time. Yeah. I mean, our schedule is just a killer schedule. And you can't, you know, you can't overlook all the little things. You know, I mean, offensively, you know, the keys to victory on offense, you got to maintain possession of the football. You know, we turn the thing over a couple times, and then, you know, same thing on defense. You can't allow big plays, and you got to execute. You know, we struggled with that at times. And then, you know, in the special team game, you just can't have the fatal errors. You know, yeah. And so, you know, those are things that they're frustrating, you know, as a coach. But, you know, our guys got right back at it yesterday on the practice field. Even as poorly as we played, and you get there, you know, with 12 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, it's less than a two-score game, you know. So we had opportunities, there's no question, and, you know, we'll get better.
Seemed like there was such high intensity to start the game,
yeah.
So much emotion that you got to a level, and then it was hard to maintain that level.
Well, there's no doubt. There was 10 minutes left on the clock, and it felt like we'd been out there for 2 hours already, you know. It's the first game. You know, you got to feel all that stuff out. We got to get used to playing and get used to being excited for 60 minutes. That they say that you see the biggest improvement from game one to game two, and that's what we're working for this week.
Like we said, lots of great atmosphere, almost 4,000
fans. It was unbelievable.
The president got to lead the pregame
parade on his horse.
Yeah.
Yep. He stayed on
the good, there he is.
And the atmosphere was unbelievable. I mean, it was really college football at its best.
And then Eric Price comes in, blocks the punt right out of the gate. You guys are up 7-0. It seemed like St. X, their receivers were awful fast. Was there speed, or were you guys in some bad positions?
They've got some good athletes out there. There's no question. I mean, that one right there, I mean, we busted that coverage. But
you come back.
Yeah.
Great catch here from Hogan.
Yeah, he's an unbelievable playmaker now.
You talk about some of the defense. Shaquille Ash gets in, makes a big hit. Yep. There were a lot of these kind of plays, but then, unfortunately, a lot of these as well.
That's
the final score, 65-38. But, hey, the track team was out there. We got to salute them at the end of the first quarter and showing off their conference rings. And that's one thing nice about Marian University. They do provide some bling if you win.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, good job by Coach Holman and the guys.
Yeah.